ready?
I'm ready.
With this, we should be able to see all the damage that the meatball caused.
Interesting.
Yeah.